All right, today we're checking out Huey Lewis in the News. We're listening to the song, Do You Believe in Love? Let's get into it.
Okay.
So, where does true love begin?
I don't know, but the video's interesting. Do you have an answer to that question?
No, I think it's a fascinating thing to think about.
Where does true love begin?
Yeah, he sounds like he's infatuated, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so I guess it begins at first sight. That's where we have to begin, you know? That's your first interaction.
That's a good point.
But the video.
What about it?
It creeps me out a little bit.
Because all these people singing his girl and she's sleeping and stuff.
Yeah, I mean.
It's interesting.
Seems a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, but she's sleeping, so she doesn't know. So is it really uncomfortable then?
That would definitely wake her up. She's faking sleep, so she doesn't have to deal with the situation. Now picture, if you're sleeping and I get all my boys to get around the bed and you're under the covers with no clothes and we're all singing together, you know what I'm saying?
Like, and then you're just like sing spitting like 5 inches away from
and they're
face.
All around the bed like that's like whoa hold up oh yeah man, the video creeps me out a little bit
yes.
But I guess it's all in just like just out of love, out of infatuation. And we do interesting things when we're in love with people, you know what I'm saying?
Right,
sometimes that makes sense what we do, but we mean well. I'm not saying anything bad about it. I'm just saying it's just, you know, like whoa,
that's
a little shocking,
true.
You know what I'm saying?
It's like a pack,
a little shocking,
like a whole pack in the room.
Right,
whoa. Oh, it's a bend. Okay, they're not supposed to be there. Like, they're like It's like the 80s technology version of like a ghost or something.
You think so?
Yeah. Because she's like sitting there sipping her coffee, doesn't even notice him. He's like, do you believe? Like he's like yelling in her
face. So none of them were supposed to be there?
No, no. I think it was more like they were, I don't know, around. Like they were, you know what I mean? They're supposed to be sort of like
Yeah. Under the covers, like you're very there.
Yeah, but it's like there mentally, you know? They weren't really there physically, but it was the 80s, so you know, they couldn't really, you know, make them disappear and stuff.
So what kind of love do you think they have?
Amazing! I don't know, I thought he was so happy. The best kind of love is love makes you happy.
Okay.
I love that song.
Oh my goodness. The creepiest line of that song was he was talking about, like, I used to just have a picture, now I have you.
Yeah. Well,
probably. You know what I mean? Like, well, hold up.
Well, probably, like, you know, it's like he used to have a picture, like, when you live separately and, like, you go to sleep at night and, like, you see that picture before you go to sleep. But okay. Now he goes to sleep next to her.
That know? Is a generous interpretation. Another, he was just kind of creepy. You know, another interpretation could be,
hey, love like, is intense.
You know, you were scouting, you got a picture, you kind of, you know, follow around.
Cut it out the yearbook.
Yeah, you know. I don't know which one it was, but hey, they seem happy. Well, he seemed happy.
Love is intense.
Yes. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't